drive should not be to get things for yourself, but to be able to get things so that you can reach the lost. To have the ability, to have the stage, to have the platform so that you can reach the lost. That needs to be the attitude and desire of the heart. You see, nobody knows your desire but you. Nobody knows your heart but you and God. Only God knows the attitude of your heart.